A very good morning, dear students. Yesterday we have started the new chapter Kelu, and I have given a brief introduction about the authors. And you know, Kelu is a play jointly written by N. Sasidharan and E. B. Rajagopalan. And you know what is the play? It is a historical play, but it is not fully an historical play. There are fragments were included in the play, and we have discussed about the character Kelu, Vidwan P. Kelu Nair, and we have discussed the techniques used in the play. So let's start Kelu, the play. So here the background settings of the play is a meeting. So it is the meeting of what? Executive Committee of Vidwan P. Kelu Nair Memorial Trust. So here the meeting of Executive Committee is going on, and the year is 1997, and there are 6 or 7 members are present in this meeting. Few were very old, some middle-aged, and 2 youngsters. And Kelu Nair's biographer K. Madhakrishnan Nambiar is also among them. K. Balakrishnan Nambiar is the biographer of Kelu Nair. And the trust chairman, who is chairman of the trust? Kelu Nair student K. Madhavan. And he is coordinating the meeting. And this K. Madhavan is trying to coordinate the meeting without bringing any conflicts. He want to make this meeting a successful one. So here, when the curtain rises, K. Madhavan starts speaking. On this occasion, when we are celebrating the 50th anniversary of our independence, we must consider what the trust can do. So here we understand that this meeting is formed in order to discuss about the celebrations of the oncoming 50th Independence Day. A member, Vidwan P. Kelu Nair Trust need not consider an ordinary celebration. That is my opinion. So a member expresses his opinion that they should not consider an ordinary celebration. They want to think differently. How we can celebrate the event in a manner that links Kelu Nair's memorial celebrations with the 50th anniversary? So he says that, how can we celebrate by connecting Kelu Nair and the independence? How Kelu Nair is connected with the independence? Another member, why don't we make a new production of Kelu Nair's play Paduga Pattabhishekam? The song Samarpin, People of Bharat, is in that play, isn't it? So another member supports his view and says that can we make a new production of the Kelu Nair's play Paduga Pattabhishekam? Kelu Nair has written this play, and he says that there is a song as well. What is that? Samarpin, remember people of Bharat, is in that play, isn't it? So he says that this play will connect the Independence Day and Kelu Nair as well. K. Madhavan, but more than Kelu Master's plays, it is Kelu Master himself that the new generation needs to know about. We keep saying Vidwan P, but how many know about the death and spread of his life? So here K. Madhavan, the student of Kelu Master, says that Kelu Master's play is not enough. We want to know about Kelu Master. The new generation have no idea who is this Kelu Nair. And he says that we keep on saying this Vidwan P. But how many know the depth of his life, the spread, the light he has spread in others' life? So mere production of Kelu Nair's play is not enough. He says that we must focus on the life of the Vidwan P. Kelu Nair. because the new generation is not has no idea about this Kelu Nayar. So one member pointing towards Balakrishna Nambiar. Balakrishna Nambiar is the biographer of Kelu Nayar. There is the biography written by Balakrishnan Master. So one member suggests that there is a biography already. Then what is the need of again focusing on the life of Kelu Master? K. Madhavan. Biography is not life, is it? Moreover, nowadays reading has dipped quite a lot, hasn't it? So K. Madhavan suggests that biography is not his life. Their biography means there may be changes. We do not get the real picture of Kelu Nayar. Moreover, nobody are reading. Reading has dipped. Dipped means decreased. It has lowered in number quite a lot, hasn't it? So nowadays no one is reading books. Why don't we try to present Kelu Master's life through his favorite medium? So he suggests that we can present Kelu Master's life through his favorite medium. What is his favorite medium? That is play. So K. Madhavan suggests that he want to present Kelu Master's life through the play. So a member asks, clear, what do you have in mind, Madhaveta? So he says that, what is your idea? Please clear it out. Make it clear. K. Madhavan, a play about Kelu Master, we must get it written and enact it. So K. Madhavan says that a play about Kelu Master. Kelu Master ne kurichittu nadagam. Ayale kurichittu enna oru nadagam. So adu ezhuthippikkeyum adu namakku stage mel avadharippikkeyum cheyanam. Remember, don't we need a play for that? So namakku adine oru nadagam cheyan oru stage okke vende. Adu nadagamai avadharippikkande. K. Madhavan, yes, we must present a play. Yes, it's compulsory. We must present a play. Oru nadagam avadharippikkathu enne cheyanam. Another member, to write a play now about someone who lived and died sometime long ago, that's... So the another member is of a opinion that it is impossible to write a play about a man who lives sometime long ago. എപ്പോഴോ ജീവിച്ച് എപ്പോഴോ മരിച്ച ഒരാളെ കുറിച്ച് ഒരു നാടകം അത് അസാധ്യമാണ്. സോ ദീസ് വേർഡ്സ് വർ സ്ട്രൈക്കിംഗ് ടു കെ മാധവൻ. കെ മാധവൻ ഇയാൾ പറഞ്ഞ സംസാരം തീരെ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടില്ല. സോ ഹീ റൈസസ് ഹിസ് വോയിസ് എ ലിറ്റിൽ. കുറച്ചും കൂടി അയാളുടെ ശബ്ദം ഉയർത്തിയിട്ടാണ് സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്. കേളു മാസ്റ്റർ ഈസ് നോട്ട് സംവൺ ഹു ലിവ്ഡ് ആൻഡ് ഡൈഡ് അറ്റ് സം പോയിൻ്റ് ഓഫ് ടൈം ലോങ് എഗോ. We should not say that, at least not when we are celebrating the 50th anniversary of Indian independence. One of the brave soldiers from Kerala who took part in the freedom struggle, the man who laid the foundation for a people's theatre movement in Kerala, Kelu Nayar is not someone who just lived and died. So here we can, in these words we can see that K. Madhavan's devotion towards his master. So he says that Kelu Master is not someone. Aro oralayirunnilla. Edo or kalagattathil jeevichu mericha oralayirunnilla. We should not say that, at least. So K. Madhavan says that we should not say these words at this point when we are celebrating the 50th independence. We know that he was a brave soldier from Kerala who fought for our freedom. And he is the man who laid the foundation, Naigakalle Sthapicha Aalaanu, edinde People's Theatre Movement in Kerala. People's Theatre Movement means it is the one of the oldest association of theatre artists in India. Theatre artistine palaye oru association aayirunnu Indiayil undayirunne. Adu Keralathil kondu vannu sthapichathu, Naigakalle sthapichathu iddehamaanu, Vidwan P. Kelu Nayar. കേളു നായർ ആരോ ഒരാളായിരുന്നില്ല, ജസ്റ്റ് ഒരു കാലഘട്ടത്തിൽ ജീവിച്ച് മരിച്ച ഒരു ആരോ ഒരാളായിരുന്നില്ല. ഇത്രയും കാര്യങ്ങൾ അയാൾ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ചെയ്തു. സോ അനദർ യങ്സ്റ്റർ ഇൻ ദ കമ്മിറ്റി സേസ് ദാറ്റ് എ പ്ലേ ഈസ് നോട്ട് എ മെമ്മോറിയൽ സ്പീച്ച് ആഫ്റ്റർ ഓൾ. വി ഷുഡ് If we should present a play, someone should write it. Is that not so? So, ഒരു പ്ലേ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന നാടകം എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ജസ്റ്റ് അയാളെക്കുറിച്ചൊരു ഓർമ്മപ്പെടുത്തിക്കൊണ്ടുള്ള ഒരു സ്പീച്ച് മാത്രം ആവാൻ പാടില്ല. വി ഷുഡ് പ്രസൻറ്റ് എ പ്ലേ. സോ ഹി ഇഫ് യു വാണ്ട് ടു പ്രസൻറ്റ് എ പ്ലേ, ഒരാൾ അതിനെ എഴുതണം അല്ലേ, അങ്ങനെയല്ലേ കാര്യങ്ങൾ. സോ എൻ എദർ മെമ്പർ, കാൻ ബാലകൃഷ്ണൻ മാസ്റ്റർ ഹിംസെൽഫ് റൈറ്റ് ഇറ്റ്? ഡു വി ഹാവ് ടു ലുക്ക് ഫോർ എനദർ പേഴ്സൺ? ദർ ഇസ് നോ നീഡ് ടു ലുക്ക് ഫോർ എനദർ പേഴ്സൺ. വി ഹാവ് ബാലകൃഷ്ണൻ മാസ്റ്റർ ഹു റൈറ്റ് who wrote about the life of Kelu master. So here members expresses that Balakrishnan master is the right person who should write the play about Kelu. Balakrishnan Nambiar, I was able to write about Kelu Nayar's life, but to write a play about him. Here Balakrishnan Nambiar is doubtful to about writing a play on Kelu Nayar. He was able to write a biography, but he is not ready to write a play. A member, isn't the person who studied the life the most suitable one to write it? A member, isn't the person who studied the life of the most suitable one to write it? Here he, a member, says that Balakrishnan has already read the life of Kelu Nayar. So he is the most suitable person to write the play on Kelu Nayar. Balakrishnan, I can envisage Kelu master, the writer and the historical figure. Envisage means I can imagine, I can consider the Kelu master as the writer and a great historical figure. But as a character, ഒരു നാടകത്തിൽ ഒരു ക്യാരക്ടറായിട്ട് അയാളെ പ്രസൻറ്റ് ചെയ്യുമ്പം ഹി കനോട്ട് കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ഹിസ് വേർഡ്സ്. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ഡിഫിക്കൾട്ട് ഫോർ ഹിം ടു റൈറ്റ് to present the Kelu master as a character. K. Madhavan. So here K. Madhavan says, Balakrishnan, just try it. My instincts tell me you can do it. So here K. Madhavan encourages Balakrishnan to write the play, and he says that his instincts means sahaja bodham, his instincts says that Balakrishnan can write the play as well. A member, then record it in the minutes. So ഇവിടെ ഒരു മീറ്റിംഗ് നടന്നു. മീറ്റിംഗ് നടന്നു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ അതിനെ റെക്കോർഡ് ചെയ്യണം. ഒരാൾ എഴുതിയിട്ട് എന്തൊക്കെ നടന്നു, എന്തൊക്കെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്തു, ഇപ്പോൾ ഇവിടെയൊക്കെ എന്തൊക്കെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്ത, കേലു നായറിൻ്റെ ലൈഫിനെ കുറിച്ചൊരു പ്ലേ എഴുതാനാണ് തീരുമാനിച്ചത്. പ്ലേ അത് എഴുതി അത് നാടകമായി അവതരിപ്പിക്കാൻ അവിടുത്തെ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് എല്ലാം സമ്മതിച്ചു. പിന്നെ ബാലകൃഷ്ണൻ നമ്പ്യാറിനെ അപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യാനുള്ള ചുമതല ഏറ്റു. സോ ദീസ് ഈ ഒക്കെ ഇതൊക്കെയാണ് റെക്കോർഡ് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. അപ്പോൾ ഒരു മെമ്പർ പെട്ടെന്ന് എഴുതാൻ പറയുന്നു. ആൻഡ് യങ്സ്റ്റർ, വി ഷുഡ് ബി ഏബിൾ ടു സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ദ റിഹേഴ്സൽ ഇൻ എ മന്ത് ആൻഡ് എ ഹാഫ് ആർ ടു. സോ നമുക്ക് അങ്ങനെയാണെങ്കിൽ ഒരു ഒന്നര മാസം കൊണ്ടോ രണ്ട് മാസത്തിൻ്റെ ഇടയിൽ നമുക്ക് റിഹേഴ്സലൊക്കെ തുടങ്ങാം, നാടകത്തിൻ്റെ റിഹേഴ്സലൊക്കെ തുടങ്ങാമല്ലോ. കെ മാധവൻ, I suppose we can conclude the meeting. There's a freedom fighters meeting in the new fort at 4 o'clock. He raises. So Madhavan parayunu, so we can conclude the meeting here. Meeting avasanipichu. I have another meeting of freedom fighters. Swatantra samara senanigalude vera oru meeting undu in the new fort. Pudhiya kotayil vera oru meeting undu. 4 manikku enku avideku ponam. So we can conclude the meeting here. He raises. So the meeting has completed and concluded. Everyone pats Balakrishnan Ambiar on the back encouragingly. So everyone in the committee encouragingly pats means tadavuga, tattuga, pats on his shoulder encouragingly. You can write it Ambiar, you can Balakrishnan master, you can write the play. So they are encouraging him to write the play. So here the scene ends, the light dims, and this is the meeting. Avar endokke samsarichu onnokke ellarku manasilayin naan vishwasikkunnu karudunu. So let's begin the next scene in the next class. I thank you everyone.